Africa, when Chaka was the Zulu king, all his men had shot assegais, which they used to conquer the bow, which they used to kill the lion. Years ago in wild Africa, when Chaka was the Zulu king, all his men had shot assegais, which they used to conquer the bow, which they used to kill the lion. Any man who would throw his assegai, Chaka would send him to his dad. Every man had to stem the enemy, and no man should ever run back.